My name is Dr. Krystal Kendall. I'm the prosthodontist at this office. We are people that reconstruct broken down teeth, broken down jaws, broken down smiles, and a lot of times we work with the oral surgeon to combine treatments so we can work together to restore the smile. It's something that I got kind of excited about during dental school, where I had a mentor who was a prosthodontist, and he did a lot more complex cases, and kind of the jigsaw puzzle of putting things back together was kind of exciting. So that's where I was like, you know, I like this, I like the end result, and it kind of really changes people's lives because you're getting something completely broken down and rebuilding it back up. A lot of patients that come to me, you know, they haven't smiled in a long time. They're used to not smiling. They're used to covering their mouth when they smile, not even showing anything because they're upset and they're disappointed on what they have been seeing over the years. And then when they're finally ready to take care of that, you know, a lot of them cry in the end because it really is life-changing, reconstructing everything where they can smile, when they can be proud to be able to show people what's inside their mouth and not be ashamed of it.